Hello everyone, this is Minister Lt. It's always a blessing to be in the presence of the Lord. It's an honor to glorify Him, to seek Him, to chase after Him each and every day. It's a blessing to share His love to every last one of His children each and every day. Today's lesson is, the enemy start running when God shows up. The enemy will start running when God shows up. And that's the subject of today that we're going about today. And this subject today goes back when David defeated Goliath. Now, the local town of the Philistine, they praised Goliath because he was the local hero. But when David defeated him, killed him, and cut off his whole head, the people ran, not because what happened, they ran because God showed up. And that's what's going on in somebody's life right now, or that's what's about to happen in somebody's life right now. The enemy about to start running because God is about to show up in our life. God is about to show up in amazing ways. The same people who talked about us, who said that we wasting our time, they're laughing about us, they're picking us about us. But get ready, because the enemy is about to start running because God is about to show up. Amen. Amen. And before we get started, I would like to take the time out to give our Heavenly Father God all the thanks, all the praise, and all the glory. Oh, Heavenly Father God, we just can't thank you enough for this awesome and beautiful blessed day today that you bless me and all your children with today. We just can't thank you enough for our help today. We can't thank you enough for our strength today. We can't thank you enough for the food that you provided for us today. We can't thank you enough for the clothes and shoes that you was able to put on that back today. We just can't thank you enough for the shelter that you protect us from our family. We can't thank you enough for the air that we breathe each and every day. We can't thank you enough for our strength. We can't thank you enough for our sight, our hearing, and our voice today. We can't thank you enough because you're an awesome God. You're a marvelous God. You're every day the same God. We can't thank you enough because you said you'll never leave us or forsake us. We just can't thank you enough because you died on the cross for every last one of our sins. We just can't thank you enough for your grace and your mercy. That's why we're here today. We just can't thank you enough, Jesus. That's why we're going to keep seeking you. That's why we're going to keep praising you. That's why we're going to keep glorifying your holy name. Because we just can't thank you enough. In Jesus' name, amen. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we about to get into this word. And today I would love for y'all to turn your Bibles to 1 Samuel today, chapter 17. And we're going to read from verse 50 through 51. That's 1 Samuel 17, 50 through 51. And if you have your Bibles open and ready to receive this word today, shout out amen. Amen. Let's begin. So David triumphed over the Philistine with a sling and a stone without a sword in his hand. He struck down the Philistine and killed him. David ran and stood over him. He took hold of the Philistine sword and drew it from the scabbard. After he killed him, he cut off his head with the sword. When the Philistines saw their hero was dead, they turned and ran. And that's what happened. The enemy run when God shows up. That's what happened to the Philistines. When they saw the hero was the enemy who bullied people, who picked things, nobody can beat them. But when God showed up, they ran. And that's what's going on right now in somebody's life right now. That's what about to happen in somebody's life right now. Right now, the enemy think he got the better hand right now. The enemy think he doing something right now. The enemy's going around talking about us, laughing about us, persecuting us, doing whatever they can just to belittle us. But at any given moment, just like how God did for David, at any given moment, God is about to show up. And when God show up, guess what's going to happen? The enemy will run. The same ones who talking about you, the same one who's laughing about you, the same one who's picking about you, the same one who making jokes about you, saying that you're wasting your time with God, you're wasting your time chasing your dreams, you waste your time that's never going to work, you wasting your time that they saying that God is never going to provide a way, ain't never going to happen, so don't know why they do it. But when God shows up, the same one who's talking about you, the same one who's laughing about you, the same one who's throwing stones at you, going to be the same one going to be at your house soon the offer comes. The same one who's laughing about you and talking about you, going to be the same one sending you emails, going to be sending you text messages. You're going to see friends and family members that you ain't seen and spoke to in years, but they're going to be at your doorstep before you open your door. You're going to have family and friends be blowing up your phone. You don't know how they got your phone number, but they're going to make a way to get your phone number. The same ones who talking about you, the same one who's trying to destroy you, the same one who's trying to persecute you, they're going to be the same ones running at your front door. They're going to be the same ones running, blowing up the phone, your phone bill. They're going to be the same ones blowing up your phone, trying to send you a text message, say, oh, how you doing now? Or where you been at now? You know we friends. You know we cousins. You know I ain't mean it. That's why the enemy will start running. The enemy will run when God shows up. Because why? God is about to show up in my life, and he also about to show up in your life. He about to do some amazing things, things that we never thought would happen to us, because God finna make a way for me, and he's gonna make a way for you right now. So get ready, because the enemy is about to run. Why the enemy is about to run? Because God is about to show up. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. That's why they're gonna run. That's what happened in this story right here. The Philistines ran because they saw their local hero dead. They didn't think a little guy like David can do it. But the reason why David did it, because God was already with him. God is with you right now. But the enemy will run when God shows up. The same one. Mark my word, y'all. You know who they are. The ones, you know, you got family members, you got friends right now talking about us, laughing about us. Oh, they ain't going to work. They wasting their time. I don't know why they doing it. You know God ain't going to do that for them. They out of their league. But when God shows up, guess what's going to happen? The enemy going to run. They're going to be run trying to dial your 10-digit phone number. They're going to run to try to come to see you. They're going to run to try to send you emails. They're going to try to run to send you all kind of letters. Because why? Because God has showed up. That's why they're running. The same ones. It's just a matter of time when God shows up. And I believe in the club right now, it's going to happen sooner than later. I believe it's going to happen sooner than later. Ladies and gentlemen, the enemy will run. They're going to be running to get to your house. The same ones who want to come see you. I had this going on. But when God shows up, they ain't going to make no excuse. They going to run to your house. They going to make sure they call you. They going to make sure they text you. They going to make sure they send you an email. They going to make sure they can do all the things what they weren't doing at first, but they going to make sure they do it now. And why they doing it now? Because God has showed up. That's why they doing it now. The enemy will run. Get ready, y'all. They already got their shoes on right now. They already got them laced up right now. Because God has already showed up in some of life. But go and get ready, y'all. For the one that God ain't showed up yet, it's on a matter of time. God is about to show up in our life. He about to do some amazing things for us right now. So get ready, because the enemy will run. Get ready. You about to see what God is going to do. If he did it for David and he did it for other peoples, he going to do the same thing for us. But get ready. The enemy will run. They're already right now saying, Margaret said go. Because they know at any given moment, God is about to show up in our life. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. That's why the enemy will run. And before I close, you already know who the enemies are. You already know what they've been doing. You know they've been trying to plot against us. You know they've been laughing about us. But we ain't been studying that stuff. We've been keeping our eyes focused on God. Trusting God. Believing in God. And when God shows up, you're going to see how many enemies are going to be running. You're going to see how many enemies are going to try to knock down your door. You're going to see how many enemies are going to try to send you a text message. You're going to see how many enemies are going to try to send you an email. You're going to see how many enemies are going to try to make an excuse and going to try to make a way just to come see you. You're going to see. It's just a matter of time. It's just a matter of time you're going to see how many enemies. Some of them going to be knocking at your door. You ain't even invite them to come to your house. Because why they knocking at your door? They going to see how God showed up. Reason why they blowing your phone number up, they already saw when God shows up. Reason why they send you all kind of text messages saying, I'm sorry, please forgive me, because they going to see when God shows up. That's why when the enemy running, go and get ready. Go and prepare yourself. It's just a matter of time. God is about to show up in that life. It's just a matter of time. You're going to see the enemy taking off like Jesse Owens. Trust me, y'all. It's here. It's about to happen. Go and get ready, because the enemy will run. This is Minister LT. And if you receive this word and message today, shout out amen. And I never like to leave my show or broadcast without leaving with a prayer. Can you please pray with me? Lord Jesus, I ask of you to come into my life, to take over, to guide me, direct me, use me, so I can build a relationship with you. And I believe right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, by y'all praying that simple little prayer, that God is already working everything out in your life right now. And if you ever want to get in contact with me or leave me a comment, my YouTube channel is Withers.Lt, or you can leave me a comment at my Instagram at Latarius Withers. Get ready, y'all. The enemy is going to run when God shows up. This is Minister Lt. I love y'all. Y'all stay blessed. In Jesus' name, amen.